Yeah, I know the person in the mirror is not a perfect one. I look at him every day and think he's not enough.
So you guys are under 15s competing in the under 16s league. Just explain why that's the case.
I mean, we've come from a league where there were five teams, not really much competition, not putting any shade on any other teams, but it's just to better us as a team and better us as individuals. Just hoping that the boys can match their physicality. If we can match their physicality, we've got better skill than a lot of teams, and hopefully we can all put it into play from what we've been working on in training.
Okay, boys.
Set hours with me to go, boys. Come on.
Hot days, cold nights, staring down at an empty cup.
Yeah, my fans made me who I am, but they also deceive me. I've been alive, but live life like I'm already grieving. I'm at a table of lies, but don't eat what they feed me. My hoodie over my face so nobody can see me. I'm on a plane by the fly again, looking out the window, take a moment to admire it. Wondering how high it is, wonder where the time is when. Then I shut the window and go back to feeling like I'm on my mind again. Yeah, seems like we all trying to climb a ladder. It's crazy what we'll do to climb it faster. It's like we throw away the things in life that really matter, just so we can make it to the top and wonder what we even climbing after. I know the feeling of feeling like everything that you deal with will never change. It's part of being a human, yeah. That's what you make of it. Take it, embrace it, and take it and savor it. Ain't about what you did, it's what you became from it.
Quite a physical game. I thought we'd struggle because obviously it's a big age difference. But yeah, they put a good fight up against us and we're quite solid in defence. Let me be, let me see, let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person to take my energy. Yeah. Hard days, cool nights, staring down at an empty cup like I'ma fill it up.
See me.